How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan.
Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Matin waxaholtik wahelu tabalubete.
In wohen kach utsul kolbesa. Eshiwa malo.
Thank you.
Doors. They explored further than I realized. The bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. Door open, so they blasted through the ground. Thank you. sharks. Hope this path leads to the temple. Structures for centuries.
Yeah.
shield is gone. Jonah!
Lara, what is it?
Put Koryanka on. Koryanka, the shield's been taken.
Then Amaru has it already. He wouldn't risk bringing it back into the city. It must be even deeper within the mountain.
All right, I'll go after it. Close.
Chakikale pechaktap tumenik shulil kole. Matushanta lukuchul leishkevano. Ampo chilil. Misfal kun esaholal. Kabetek kalantikba. Kweyetso kuyash pahal exutal.
Matu kiklat. Letzulul makobo. Batel nahom.
Bas. Chotzil il kukulkan.
Jonah, Koryanka was right. The cult moved the shield deeper into the mountain.
Koryanka, Lara found it.
The Agemaker's shield. I knew it was true.
It's beautiful.
Find her!
Damn.
Lara, what's wrong?
Someone's here. I guess I had no choice. That's all of them. Need to get back to the village. All right, I'm here. I won't be long. Lara, you did it! The shield of the Age Maker. It's... What's wrong? It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No. Not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is... We all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara, we have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then. As sisters.
Together.
Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka, this is... The honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back. Again.
I've told you that is not a toy.
What is it?
That's my new trophy. It was Amaru's most treasured possession. He wore it on a string around his neck, close to his heart.
But you found a way to steal it.
I had to. Do you know what it is?
It's a cipher wheel. A coded message.
Yes. And if Amaru goes to the trouble of putting a message in code, we have to know what that message is.
Let me try. Maybe the code leads to the place of the flooded underworld. In the Mayan Cross, water comes from the south, and south is associated with the color yellow. Road, mountain, sky, east. That seems promising. Lining up the symbols has given me a possible location. Do these mean anything to you? Mountain road, sky road, east mountain?
Yes. Amaru and his family lived near the base of the eastern mountain while he was growing up.
So he would know the area very well.
Making it the perfect place for him to hide something important.
I'll let you know what I find.
I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you.
What?
I know Pisco took my dice. I hope you can get them back. If you get the dice back, my mom will have to believe me.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I was wondering, have you lived around here for long?
All my life, which makes for a very, very long time.
Then you must have known Amaru when he was younger.
Did I know Amaru? Yes, I certainly did. And that brother of his, too. Amaru was the older one, the quieter, more studious. Both boys had a passion for the unknown, for discovering the world around them. But where Sairi was the explorer, the adventurer, Amaru was the scholar. Together, they were a magnificent team, each one pushing the other to great heights.
So they were close?
Inseparable. All brothers fight from time to time. But these two, they'd settle their disagreements in a matter of minutes, and their bond would be even stronger for it.
And as for anyone else?
Nobody was allowed to get close. It was a game to them, keeping secrets only they knew. They had a secret hideaway, a private code, everything.
A hideaway?
Yes. They got there by climbing. Sorry, it's been ages. What did they call it?
The Sky Road?
That's it. That's it. The road to the sky.
I'd like to follow that road. Do you have any guesses as to where it might be?
Oh, I don't know if you've noticed, but you're at the base of a mountain. Better start climbing.
Thank you.
Yach jalele kuchil tsone mashanu kabetalti le piskinob kutalobo.
Sunak le chobakobo?
Mishbekin hach kusatalob tulakalil. Matu yabil kinsili.
Hach hach. Uts tutanob uchikpahal yetel kuhasiku yol le satal olobo. Chanta la tu cultique, impatanol canal en huelle.
Tagle que no het samaru tsoku pistale.
Hach hach bash tinguya, yola la maru.
Pawokel yola le wal wol suk umansike. Yan masho holtek. Le katu yilaje, hop, mistupachta linwalik.
Le ola tu stabon huelle, basten hash canan le wal wolo.
Main wojeli, chole yesh pujanila, mishmak kunka.
Telo, gimesesh leis chok es bajo.
Sesh tulak al bashkupek.
No wonder Amaru had it so well guarded. This is Sairi's tomb. There's an inscription in Latin. I will never hesitate again. I wonder what that means. There's also a key. All right, let's try red in the north. Dancing tree, water, 9. It also means many. Dancing water near many trees. I think I know what fits that description.